down the glen on Easter morn to a city fair rode I. There are the lines of marching men in squadrons did pass me by. No pipe did hum and no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the Angelus bell or the Liffey's swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they flung out the flag of war. It was better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Suvla or Sudelbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed into the foggy dew. It was England bade our young men go, that small nations might be free. But their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. But had they died by Pierce's side or fought with Calbrew, their graves we'd keep where the Fenians sleep 'neath the shroud of the foggy dew. But night fell black and the rifles crack made perfidious Albion reel. Mid that leaden rain, seven tongues of flame shone over the lines of steel. And beside each blade a prayer was said that to Ireland her sons would be true. And when morning broke, still the green flag shook out its folds in the foggy dew. But the bravest fell, and the requiem knell rang mournfully and clear for those who died that Eastertide in the springtime of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at those fearless men and few who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. As back through the glen I rode again, my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with gallant men whom I never shall see more. And to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and I pray for you, for slavery fled O glorious tit, when ye fell in the foggy.